All right.
Take this and hold on to it.
Oh
I'll
my.
Be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it. No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean
I should kill him right now. Don't come at me crazy like that ever again. I mean, you won't, because you're dead. Oh yeah, I was going to find the witches. Let's see what this tree marker is. That looks like a dead person. Well, let's fight these things. Talking to me while I'm trying to fight. Okay, so the witches. Let's save and see if we can take on these bandits. We'll get up this rock. There we go. Hello. Get up there. Ah, jeez. Well, I was trying to raid this bandit camp, but I didn't pay attention to my health. And there was a guy that ran past me, and he gave me a mace, and he was like, "Hold on to this, or I'll kill you." So I killed him. Let's try this bandit camp one more time. I'll pay attention to my health. And then the guy whose mace it was ran by me when I was fighting some Spriggans and was trying to talk to me. Yeah. Alright, there's three more. These guys aren't as hard as the boss or the captain. Oh, just fell right down. Orcish greatsword. That's good, but my. Well, I'll sell it. That'll be good. Warpen bow. Well, look at all his bread. Taking your bread. You guys don't need it anymore. And all these lockpicks. Oh, master safe. Let's try and get in it. Come on. Alright, so it's that area. No. Jeez. All right, three more. No. Forget it. Oh, I can level up now. Do lock picking. Not light armor, one-handed. Do 80% more damage, yes. Let's have a little nap. Alright, there we go. Oh, my beast blood kept me from restful sleep. I forgot that I'm a vampire. I mean a not a vampire. Elven stuff. Sell those for a good price. Okay. Quick save. And let me go this way. Must have been where the wolves live. Is this a path? Kinda. I need to go up here. Oh, I guess I could have gone around. That's fine. I'm scared of these witches. This is just a hole. My blood is what? Oh, you're dead. Sorry, I took your head. Spider. Oh, enchanting increased. What can I enchant? Or what can I disenchant? Dwarven bow. I still want those gloves. Can I enchant this sword with? Shock damage. Frost damage. And that, I think, is better than my blade sword. Does 26. Oh, because it's not improved. 26 with 20 points of magic damage. It'll be fine. It's good. Now I got my dual swords back. Nice, looks nice. Honeycomb. Oops, I took an empty wine bottle I don't want. Alright, one more witch. Somewhere. Just hangs out back here. No chest or nothing.
Consider joining up myself.
Oh, jeez, what happened?
They finally had the nerve to attack your bastard.
These two are got crossed. Something has shifted in the moon, his brother. I've sensed the blood pulsing a little stronger of late. I think our potential is on the rise. Persian smiles on us. The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover even more gifts of Hersine.
These two aren't a problem in the
Silverhand. We finally had the nerve to attack your bastard. We got most of them. I think it's fragments.
You're someone who can get things done. I like them.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Chat time's over.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's go.
These two aren't a problem.
Finally, I have the nerve to attack your boss.
Where have you been? I hope it was important, because it means you weren't here to defend him. The Silverhand. They finally found enough courage to attack your Vaskar. We fought them off, but the old man, Godlag, he's dead. No, but they made off with all our fragments of Uthrad. But you and I are go- We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of your Vaskar will be sung. We will avenge Godlag. They will know terror before the end.
He's being naughty. That bad guy in the fire. What's called like naked? Alright, well, let's get to it. Jeez. Okay, let's go there. And we'll go east. I wish that I could just be a companion forever instead of having to join the Civil War.
By the Nine, I hate the waiting. The goddamned waiting. Legion soldiers gleam like fresh fallen snow and clank like a kitchen. They head this way, we'll know it. Disappeared one night. Some say the battle. Can't wait to kill another Imperial.
Up here. Oh, Dwarven Roads. There's bandits here. Oh, this is actually the one I thought it was. Thanks for your help. Back here later. Not him. He's no help. I will be back here later. What is oh, dragon. Got him. That was a weak dragon. I mean, I'm not mad. Yeah. Three dragon souls. Fire breath. Maybe the new Spyro's coming out. You can be a dragon and be his friend. Oh, an Arctic fox. There is a dragon that you're not exactly his friend, but you don't kill him. But you don't pet him either. Move, elk. Exactly. Gotta go around. Huh? Huh? Oof, I missed. Oh, sorry. Tankard. Crook. critical. Whoa. Hoping that book would help me be a better blacksmith. Come on. There we go. At least it gave me some lockpicks back. Wake up. Oh, sorry. Not even a cooking pot in here. Bunch of armor. I could sell all this stuff. the lantern. Whatever. Uh-oh. Controller battery's low. Hey, look, I'm not gonna let you out, but I am gonna unlock this so you can get out later. Because I'm pretty sure you're feral. Oh, nope, I'm gonna let you out. Don't do this! Don't make me do this! Poor horse, why did you have a ring? I shouldn't have opened this. It made me kill it. I don't want to kill another werewolf.
I thought I heard something.
Don't impress! I'll kill you! Mercy!
Can I pick up stuff? No. Why don't you turn into a vampire too? Then we can be two werewolves. I keep saying vampire because I always become a vampire instead of a werewolf. But this time I wanted to be a werewolf.
Did you hear something?
Sure did. Level up. Okay, I'm done being a werewolf for now. Steel plate boots, I'll wear those. Let's look at my new boots. Ooh. Can I improve my... No. Because I can't improve magic things. I forgot. Whoa, 43. I might have to use that mace instead of my swords. One mace, one sword. That's pretty good. There's the frost damage. There we go. Ooh, that looks nice. Take the fragments. The chitlin. I don't have time to read that. One-handed increase for no reason. Take that battle axe. No. Something smells good here. I don't know what it is, but I want to eat it. Okay, I'll just go up the stairs. Block. I never block. I just hit twice. Give me all your clothes. I'm gonna sell it. Gotta go to Godlek's funeral. Good thing I got new boots.
Who will start?
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve. At this loss,
we weep.
For the fallen.
We shout.
And for ourselves, we take our leave.
His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Now?
Do you have the fragments of Uthrad still?
Yes.
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again. Don't get too flowery on me, lad.
Okay, sorry.
Of course, I have a small... There's another piece that Kodlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. I appreciate it.
No one saw me take that. Why weren't you at the funeral?
I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. It just means I can show you the ropes.
Where'd he go? What are you doing down here?
You're back. Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
As that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Lucas.
That's fine for you, but he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. Should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There, the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthred. And it's in pieces, like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and the elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. A blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken, and repaired.
Is that... Did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield brother. The flames of a hero can reforge the shadow. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthred, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthred into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor for Kodlak.
Alright. I'm not gonna use this axe because...
Kodlak!
I only use one-handed weapons, but... It's pretty. Thanks. Thank you. Alright, I gotta go. Over there. Whoops, Kim sat on my controller. Say hi, Kim. No? Okay. It is nice. I like it. I love playing this game during the winter time. I love playing this game all the time, but especially during the winter time. That would be cold water. Well, level up is available. It's a dwarven mace. What the? Skeleton. Why is there fire burning here if there's no one here? Like, that's not just a regular fire. Whoops.
This is the resting place of Iskramor, and its most trusted generals. You should be cautious. Kodlak was right. I let vengeance rule my heart. I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But I can't go any further with my mind fogged and my heart grieved. The original companions, their finest warriors, rest with Iskramor. You'll have to prove yourselves to them. It's not that you're intruding. They just want to be sure that you're worthy. Be ready for an honorable battle. Return Wulfrath to Iskramor. It should open the way. Mm-hmm.
Who dares? Mortal fool. No one.
Can't go any further, Shield Brother. Ever since Dustman's Cairn, the big crawly ones have been too much for me. Everyone has his weak. I'm not proud, but I will stay back with Vilkas. Give my regards to Yzgramor.
I don't know, I'm sorry. That's right.
Disturb my rest here, dead.
your shroud.
Greetings, Shield Brother.
Of course, my fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade Houston. You see only me because your heart knows me as the Companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors. And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde, the ones trapped with my Hearsay's realm. And they all see me. You've brought honor to the name of the Companions. We won't soon forget it. Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witch's heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least. Thank you for this gift. The other Harbingers remain trapped by Hearsay. Perhaps from Sovngarde,
come here, baby.
The heroes of old can join me in rescue. The harrowing of the hunting grounds. It would be a battle of such triumph. And perhaps someday you'll join us in that battle. But for today, return to your rest. Triumph in your victory. And lead the Companions to further glory.
For Kodlak! For Kodlak! Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the Companions? You've earned the right. Your strength and honor are apparent to all. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger. Let's go tell the others.
First, let's loot this place. Cool shield. Something on this side? No. I guess that's the two movies, Grimoire.
Friend to me. That means something. He's not a werewolf anymore? Even dead? This is a good thing. Oh, you don't have to worry about any problems for me. I do what I'm told. Congratulations. There's some trouble in Falkreath. There's always some kind of trouble down there. But now it's nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits. Cowards. Good. Do not spare them your blade. Watch what you're doing.
I feel like I've been there before. Because I have. But somebody else must have occupied it. so they're already dead.
Jolly good job!
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. That didn't work either. Okay, I'm back. My controller died. Well. Nothing in that book. A couple arrows. Great. Now I can't complete this quest. Let's do a different quest. Progress the story a little bit. Mace. There we go. Old woman.
It's my boy Sven you need to listen to. He sings at the inn most every night.
Okay. Well, the cultists are still here. I'm gonna sell your junk. Oh, what? Sure, here.
Yeah.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Okay, I was just saying hi. That's whatever. You're kind of rude.
Whatever you need. Take a look. Yeah.
Give me your stuff. Oh. Don't need a headless woman laying around. Go under there. Shh.
You're new around here. It's all about easy on you. Don't get on my bad side.
Oh yeah? I will kill you.
Get me mad, and I'll prank you. Not a little, a lot.
Don't prank me.
Think you will follow. Come on. I got this for you. It's nothing big, but I hope you like it. I want you to know I appreciate your friendship.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Legend, riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stay. The braggart did swagger and watch as he told of old battles and gold he had made.
Go.
But then he went quiet, didn't have bed when he met the shield maiden.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor. That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet. The Thalmor ambassador, Eleanor, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Eleanor's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude. While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwyn's little party. Meet me at the Solitude stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Elenwyn's office and search her files. Malborn should be able to point you in the right direction. Sounds good. Be careful.
Wait, I want to use this. Get away from it. Other gloves. No. I'll keep my gloves then. But I need to find some new ones and enchant them. Oh, potions.
Find that lying around? Must be your lucky day.
Where are you?
Favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat.
All right then.
All right.
We got rooms and food. Drink. We've got something of a love triangle here in Riverwood. Fandel and Sven, both vying for Camilla's affections. Until next time.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see... And by supplies, I suppose you mean weapons and armor? And Alvor can help you out. He's our blacksmith. Good day.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
of Solitude. This is the closest place. Oh, an abandoned shack. Needs a key. Has blood on it. Great looking sky. What is this guy?
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection. Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
All right.
Talk to Ed, brothers. Deja has no words for you.
Okay.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old form.
Come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to you.
Our way. such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords. Boo!
Uh-oh.
On this day, I go to Sarnguard.
Oh dear.
Oh, I guess it's all over. I expected... Oh, I don't know what I expected. Traitor, right up to the end.
I still can't believe he knew what he was doing when he opened that gate.
They're new in town, right? If you need a place to sleep, head over to the Weeping Skeever. I'll keep a fine inn.
Some gate guard you are!
That's definitely going in my part of the Edda.
Felix!
Alright, I think I'm gonna save here to help with dinner. I don't know who that guy is. Oh, but I know that guy. Anyway, I will talk with you later. Oh, perfect. Okay. Alright, have a good night. I might play when I put the kids to bed, yeah.
Glad you decided to check us out.
Papa says I want to see Ragnar.
Okay, will do.
He wouldn't tell me why not.
Bye.